Scottish Cup final means so much to me. I've had so many great memories. But the main ones are going up there, picking it up after the first treble. It was emotional, all the Celtic fans being there, and us dancing about in the changing room afterwards with the trophy. Tom Rodgick, goal against Aberdeen last minute. And then myself running, diving in the crowd down at the corner flag. Wee Griff getting on top of everybody as well. I think that was, it was a fantastic time. It was a great experience as well. Same as every other game. Make sure we're ready, switched on, the game plan sorted, and make sure everybody knows our jobs before going out and hopefully getting a good result. Phenomenal. It's a great honour, especially going there. And if we win this, it's 12 trophies out of 12 that we've won, and it's an incredible feeling for everybody that's been involved in all them from the start to hopefully the 20th of December. Yeah, it's hard. It's been hard for us all season. It's been hard for everyone else, but we just have to try and get our head around it. And the thing is, it's out of our control, so there's not much that we can really do about it. We've got to just make sure that we get ready for a cup final. We look forward to it and hopefully manage to be lifting the trophy at the end of it. Yeah, it means so much for myself, for all the fans as well, and for the ones that can't be there and that have supported us through thick and thin. I think it's just as much for them as it is for us.